Just a quick demonstration on how I set up my my jig to file the bevels on my knives. Okay, so here's the knife prior to heat treat, post shaping on the grinding jig you see in the background there. I keep the edge a little thick, as you can see right there. It is 040 inches. That just helps minimize warping in the heat treating process. That's what I have so far. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. See you next time.